Cristiano Ronaldo, the Portuguese football player, has won a huge number of individual trophies during his long career, won championships in three different countries, and won the European Championship with his national team. Ronaldo is a legend, and there's no way anyone interested in football can ignore him. Even those who are not interested in football have probably heard of him. Ronaldo has over 250 million subscribers on Instagram. Hundreds of journalists follow his every move, and every fan of Ronaldo knows everything about him. In this video, I'm going to tell you about 10 facts even the biggest fans may not have known about. Let's get started. 1. First transfer. Young Cristiano's first team was at Arena, where his father worked. After a few years, the best teams of his native island of Madeira wanted the boy to play for them. Ronaldo lived for football since childhood. He was fast, perfectly played with both feet, and surpassed all his peers. No wonder every team wanted such a talented player. At the age of 10, Cristiano transferred to Nacional in exchange for 20 football balls and 2 football kits. 2. Surgery. At the age of 15, Ronaldo underwent heart surgery. Doctors at the Sporting Academy, where Cristiano was playing at the time, discovered tachycardia. His resting heart rate was extremely high. The doctors informed Ronaldo's mother about the problem, and they decided on a surgery. A laser was used to repair the damaged part of his heart, and a few days later he left the hospital. It was hard to imagine that one of the world's most talented athletes could retire so early. A few days after the surgery, he was already training with his teammates on the field, and the doctors noted the positive response. 3. Got kicked out of high school. At Sporting's academy, Ronaldo was one of the best players, but he was not so successful at high school. Cristiano was obsessed with football, but he was not interested in schoolwork. At some point, Ronaldo was even kicked out of school, but not because of his poor grades. Cristiano threw a chair at the teacher. Ronaldo told about it long after and said he did so because his teacher was mean to him. He made fun of young Cristiano's accent. Madeira dialect sounds different from Portuguese, which is spoken in the capital. It sounds weird, so at first Cristiano was poorly understood and laughed at. 4. Could have ended up at Juventus at 17. At 16, Ronaldo was already a true star of the Sporting Academy. He is the only player in the club history to play for 3 different teams of the Academy in one season. His play had already become famous far beyond Portugal and captured the attention of Manchester United, Liverpool, Chelsea, and Juventus. Arsenal and Juventus had the best chances to get Cristiano. The football club based in Turin was ready to swap their player for Ronaldo, and Arsene Wenger of Arsenal has already invited Cristiano's entire family to London.
You knew Ronaldo at a young age then?
Yeah.
Here?
Yeah.
Was he ever close to coming here?
Very close.
However, after a meeting with Alex Ferguson, Ronaldo decided to move to Manchester. 5. The secret of success. Cristiano always wanted to be the best at everything he does. Football, table tennis, darts, athletics. He wanted to get a win in every sport. Sometimes young Ronaldo worked out in the gym late at night. Today he still arrives at training first and leaves last. According to Evra, Ronaldo once lost a game of table tennis to Ferdinand, and his reaction was to buy a ping pong table, practice relentlessly for 2 weeks, then challenge Ferdinand to a public rematch, which he won. I think one of the reasons he got there was the fact that he always wanted more.
You play good?
6. Incredible jumping. Countless training sessions have paid off for Ronaldo's great physical shape. Otherwise, there's no way to explain his speed and phenomenal jumps. 2011, sports scientists invited Cristiano Ronaldo to participate in biomechanical experiments. The results of this test were absolutely amazing. It turns out that Cristiano's standing high jump is 44 centimeters and his running jump is 78 centimeters, which is 7 centimeters higher than the average NBA player.
Here's Brown for Ronaldo! In the 26th minute, his 42nd goal of the season.
With the cross, Ronaldo!
From Alexandro, and what about that? From Cristiano Ronaldo. Towering header to make it 10 for the season. Oh, it's a wonderful header. It is a truly wonderful header. The man nurtured by Manchester United.
7. Wrecked his Ferrari. After his transfer to Manchester United, Cristiano got huge fame and money. He'd bought several luxury sports cars every year. He wrecked one of these cars on the way to training in Manchester. Ronaldo crashed into a tunnel wall while driving his Ferrari. The car was significantly damaged. One of the wheels flew off for 70 meters, but Ronaldo remained unharmed. Witnesses described him getting out of the car on his own and walking away. Ronaldo was given the ride to Manchester United's base by team goalkeeper Edwin van der Sar, who was taking the same route to training in his Bentley. 8. Transfer to Real Madrid in 2008. What a few people know is that Ronaldo could have ended up at Real Madrid back in the summer 2008. During this period, rumor had it that Real Madrid was ready to buy Ronaldo back in 2007, and it all turned out to be true. Ronaldo dreamed of playing in Madrid as a child. His mother even claimed Real Madrid to be the best club in the world. In the summer of 2008, Real Madrid was already preparing money for Cristiano's transfer, but Sir Alex Ferguson convinced Ronaldo to stay at Manchester for another season.
He's always been happy here. The unfortunate anticipation of Real Madrid and the boy's life has made it difficult for him.
Why you never give the proper answer about Madrid? Please, Ronnie, all the time these questions, stupid questions. No, I'm gonna stay here. I want to stay here.
9. Ronaldo never give up. Ronaldo is often called a simulant and a selfish player. It may really seem so at first sight, especially if you watch young Ronaldo's games for Manchester. However, in reality, Cristiano takes his matches very seriously and always fights to the bitter end. Before the European Championship in 2008, he had a hard yet glorious season. The huge number of matches did not allow Cristiano to fully recover, and Ronaldo had to go at the European Championship with a little injury, not to let the country and the coach down. On July 7th, Cristiano had a successful surgery on his right ankle, but he could not play until October. Before the World Cup in Brazil, Ronaldo had serious knee problems, and he was only able to play the winning Champions League final and the World Cup due to painkillers. The European Championship final in Paris was also tough. At the beginning of the match, Ronaldo suffered a severe blow to the knee. He tried several times to return to the field, but ultimately could not continue the game. 10. His mother wanted an abortion. At the end of this video, I have the most shocking fact to tell you. Did you know that Ronaldo's mother wanted an abortion when she was pregnant? Cristiano's mother, Dolores Aveiro, herself, described this in her autobiography. Here's her saying, "When I got pregnant again, I wanted to get rid of the baby. I was 30 years old. We already had 3 children. Our family was so poor. My husband didn't earn much. But the doctors were extremely against this procedure, so I had to have my baby." Thanks for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it and learned something new about Cristiano Ronaldo. Subscribe to my channel for more videos.